I can't remove my shirt for a multitude of reasons. One, you're not allowed to do that on Twitch because nipples are illegal. You can go to Pornhub if you want to see nipples. You shouldn't though, because just, you know, Google image search, it's quicker. It's coming for me. I have a weapon. Why can I not go through the door? The slow FPS sucks. How did I miss this? I've been very lucky with green crates. I've opened about 5 this game. Shit, you've got to be kidding me. That was a headshot. Can we just have a moment of silence for how angry that guy must be right now? If you'd all like to take a look at my health and the fact that he caught me off guard with a taser and didn't manage to do a single point of damage, there's a reasonable chance that he's really angry. That was an easy tell. Off the building you go, little... Yeah, off you go, bitch! Take no full damage in the water. Why are you looking at me? Fight each other! Fight each other! Yeah, you wanna do the teabag dance with me? I'll teabag you all day. Yeah, I heard you... Oh no. Leave the medkit there. I need to find some funk, this is terrible. What the fuck? Is that a headshot? How many arrows do you have? Oh, what's up? You fucking wanna fucking have a piece of this, you fuck? I will fuck you up, streamer. Sorry, that's rude. I kinda want him to win simply because his hair is cool. This is a build which I've just created called Brutus the Big Boned Faster Trapper. I just came up with that on the fly. Believe it or not. Poetry right there. Oh, he crouched for it. How is that a backstab? I was facing your head. Like, honest to God. I'm not even gonna fight him. Fuck it. Let's see if he gains on me. You will never catch me. You will never catch me ever. And you will never find your stupid fucking meat cleaver. It is now in the middle of a giant bush, and I am in the most pristine of health. Who's laughing now, bitch? It's only me. Why didn't he just throw a rock at me? I don't know. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to spend the entirety of the rest of this game looking for that meat cleaver. So we're now 5 minutes into the game, and we're basically at the very beginning. I have no loot. No funk. I think I'm doing alright. I now have 32 funk and a branch. So I'm probably going to win. Alright, here we go. I don't know how that was a backstab, because he wasn't anywhere near me. Like, he actually wasn't anywhere near me. I am so fucked this game. I have no gear. You saw nothing, Ginger. So far, can we just admire how well I'm doing at being alive with no promise? I can't win this game. I have a stick to my name. But I've escaped at least 7 certain death situations. But I'm still alive. I'm going to get enough for my drop. I'm going to heal up at some point and make satchel body armor. I'm just like 10 minutes behind everybody else in the whole game. If I win this, this will be the most... This will be the worst, least deserved possible thing. I have done nothing in this game. Absolutely nothing. I'm playing very much intentionally as a minimalist right now. You can see me just walking over sticks and rocks and not bothering to pick them up. Because who needs a stick or a rock? I'm too good for that shit. It's called Operation Minimalist. I'm on full health now. 122 health. And I have a rock. A rock named Chegwin. I'm going to keep this rock until the end of the game, and I'm going to get the killing blow on the last guy with this rock. That is my goal. Chegwin the rock is going to win the game. They all have kills. I have nothing. I am just a poor boy with some punji sticks and a claymore. But I have my rock. Here's my plan for this round. This is what's going to happen. I'm going to sit here doing fuck all until the standing room closure happens. Then they're all going to go into the middle, and I'm going to run inside and I'm going to put my claymore down in the middle of all of them. Hey, he threw me a branch. Thanks very much. And then the claymore is going to kill everybody except me, and I will be stood there triumphantly victorious with Chegwin the rock in my hand. That is what's going to happen. There it is.
You just got killed with a sword.
For the record, if that had worked, you would have been all fucking ridiculously impressed right now. Look! Fucking Claymore genius! That right there is a victory. I mean, I'm not always happy making fun of myself, but like I said, you have two options. One is to get pissed. One is to laugh it off. I know which one will affect me more, and so I always go for that one. But occasionally when streamers rage, it's hilarious. Some of them get out of their chairs or smash stuff. I can only imagine how many pairs of headphones an angry MOBA player gets through. I think... Oh, shit. I've got a customer? Or is it the music? Nope. Here's a guy. There's another one coming there. I'm all kinds of fucked. Well, that could have gone better for me. I won the gun! Are you fucking kidding me?! He's still got the gun as well! What is going on in this fucking fight? I'm so angry right now. Everyone's using that goddamn putt. If I could have killed him, which I did, I killed him. And he didn't have a fucking defibrillator built into his own heart cavity. I could have taken the gun and shot the other one, but no. What a wonderful way to conclude my rant about how you shouldn't rage. Fucking bollocks, bullshit, bullshit, bollocks. I'm going to play. Yeah, I don't get angry. You guys should always choose to just laugh it off and be happy. No, but really, what? Not a lot more could have gone wrong then. I got interrupted by Captain Muscle Man I Cannot Die Ever While I Have a Club in My Hand. He was terrible at melee, so I ended up beating him anyway. Then Captain I Get Orange Juice in Every Single Locker I Open runs up and starts beating me up. I managed to claymore all of us to one hit point. I chase after the guy with one health with the gun so I can get it from him. He has like a team of doctors in a helicopter following him around, showering him with medkits and reviving juice. And then, fuck only knows what happened to the other guy. Depending on how well geared the last guy is, I either win or I lose. Or I get fucked. Fucked in the ass by Dig Deep. This is a horrible waste of ammo. Oh. And he did the cancel trick. I hate that.
An enemy just threw a sword, and it killed you! Absolutely amazing!
Fuck you, Tesco. Fuck you with a fucking rake. I hope that gun breaks. I'm gonna spectate Tesco for the rest of this godforsaken round. I want you guys to just collectively join with me in just staring at him with the will of death. Everything he needs to do must fail. I hope it contains shit. Oh, of course, it's body armor, because God knows Tesco doesn't have enough. Yeah, get backstabbed! Get backstabbed by Orange Juice Girl. Yeah, you dead, Tesco. You dead. Take it. Kill him. Kill him! Yes! Killed by a gun, you bitch. I'm going to get one more win. If I can get 3 wins in a day, I'll be happy again. Fucking Tesco and his stupid dig deep. I'm going to have to kill someone without using my gun and get the funk from them. Alternatively, I could open a blue crate. Who's left? Tesco! Ow. If that's Tesco, I'm going to kill him to death. Where'd the gun go? Alright, that was profit right there. Get fucked! Was that even Tesco? It wasn't even Tesco! Motherfuck! I could have ditched the knife, but for now, I'm just going to play this carefully, use the man tracker to make sure that they fight each other. Although, knowing my luck, some dickhead will have the perk that makes you immune to man trackers, which nobody has ever. Wait, what? Tell me he doesn't have it. He wasn't showing up on it. Is he actually immune to man trackers? Because I can hear him over here. Nobody has that perk! Literally nobody! What the fuck? Nobody even uses man trackers! That's stupid! Thank you for following what the fuck? Detective Fat Weedington. That's a great nickname. You should be proud. He has the fucking perk! That nobody has! Fuck you, Tesco! No wonder you cheated on your taxes. Alright, that spooked him. Oh, that's not good at all. I gotta stay on the platforms. Both! You think I'm fucking with you? You think I would- DIE! DIE! Oh my god! Tesco! That's what you fucking get. That's what you fucking get for messing with Alasdair, Tesco.